answer this question, we need to review when a process is spontaneous. That's when delta G is negative. If delta G equals delta H,